Exploration is the continuous activity taking place all over the world. It involves the search for mineral resources that can be mined profitably. Sandvik holds a unique position with regards to the early stages of the mining process, and with its worldwide presence, Sandvik is the leading supplier to the mining industries. Sandvik provides a full range of products and services catering to the exploration needs of the clients, irrespective of the scale and geographical presence.
Exploration is the first step in mining activity. Sandvik, being a global OEM of mining equipment, has augmented exploration business to mining.
Sandvik DE700 series has sold more than 500 units globally in all continents since its official launch in 2005, confirming the credentials for significant safety and reliability. DE710 model is a proven drill in all continents.
When we set up a company 10 years back, we bought the first Sandvik rig and we were satisfied with the performance, so we continued buying Sandvik rigs. Our exploratory fleet consists of only Sandvik rigs.
Operator safety has always been the core of Sandvik, and that is seen in the design of the DE710. The standard rod spin guard protects the operator from the rotating rod string. It is also equipped with an optional automatic fire suppression system.
For any equipment to succeed, it has to be operator friendly.
Sandvik drill DE710 especially, they are very operational friendly and very smooth in operation. So the operator, they feel very good to operate these machines, and we get very high productivity.
That's one of the reasons for our choice of the equipment.
The DE710 is super efficient drill rig for core drilling, directional drilling and geotechnical drilling. With a capacity of 1126 meter depth in N size, DE710 is available in both truck and crawler based configurations, making it easy to transport across the site.
The mobility of this machine is very nice. You just from one side to another side, you have to transport it by on trailer, and when it reaches, then it itself move around.
With a heavy duty frame and a robust design, the DE710 is a space-efficient drill rig featuring a robust drill mast. Its open and accessible design makes service and maintenance tasks fast and simple.
All main components are mounted in open space. You can easily dismantle and assemble the components. This is accessibility of DE710.
DE710 is supported by a strong main hoist with a fail-safe brake mechanism designed for angles between vertical and 45 degrees.
Sandvik drills are very reliable and available for the work anytime. So the objective in the project is fulfilled by these machines, much faster.
Equipped with a powerful diesel engine, water pump and highly efficient hydraulic system, this drill is simple to operate and easy to learn. The robust and precisely engineered design of DE710 proves its durability even in the toughest working environments.
We have drilled in Rajasthan the BHJ, banded hematite jasper, which is considered to be one of the toughest formations to drill, where Sandvik did a very good job, and our competitors with other equipment were unable to meet the production standards set by Sandvik.
The single control panel located at the back of the drill rig allows an excellent overview of the drill site and thus optimizes drilling operations. The stepless rotation speed control and efficient hydraulics provide maximum output torque, while long feed stroke and the ability to side drag the rotation unit further enhance productivity during drilling operations. As the rotation unit traverse system directly couples to the rotation head carriage, it reduces the number of moving components and their associated maintenance costs. The onboard Sandvik Safe T-spin tool provides consistent pre-torqued joint in the drill string, increasing drill rod thread life and safety when making and breaking rod joints during rod tripping operations.
Our monthly progress we are getting, what we have experienced, from 600 meter to 1300 meters per month productivity. And the depth wise also, I'll give one example that in Bokaro in coal, we have completed 985 meters in 16 days time.
Sandvik Aftermarket Service and Support has a footprint in 130 countries across the globe. Highly skilled Sandvik service specialists work by your side 365 days a year to share time-tested expertise and help you manage maintenance, planning, inventory and much more.
Exploration drill rigs are located at remote location. Therefore, it is imperative to maintain proper stock of spare parts with logistic chain close to the point of operation. We strive to ensure that you receive the goods in good condition at right time, all in a cost-effective manner.
Sandvik Service Agreement assures a longer equipment lifetimes, better utilization and complete cost control.
Sandvik is offering annual service contract, advisory and supervisory contract to the domestic customers. Well-trained service technicians are appointed at nearby work site. They provide technical solutions for exploration drills and tooling.
With the motive of making the operator more efficient, Sandvik provides hands-on training. This ensures that the customers understand the equipment and operate it to its optimum capacity, thus increasing the productivity.
It is essential that the driller has a complete knowledge of operation of drill to achieve optimum performance. Understanding this need of the customer, Sandvik offers training to support customer.
Sandvik Exploration also provides customized training packages to your individual needs.
We wish all the best to Sandvik and their team and hope our partnership goes long way.
Robust design, small footprint and high rotation power makes the DE710 drill rig the first choice for exploration.